So, what are arrays in C? An array is a sequence of data of same types. So, in C programming, one of the frequently arising problems is to handle similar types of data. For example, if the user wants to store marks of 100 students, this can be done by creating 100 variables individually. But this process is rather impossible. This type of problem can be handled in C programming using arrays. Arrays are of two types, one-dimensional array and multi-dimensional array. In this video, we will be seeing what is one-dimensional array and how to declare one-dimensional array and how to access the one-dimensional array using printf and scanf. The multi-dimensional array we will be seeing in the next video. Declaration of one-dimensional array. First comes the data types, space, array name, square brackets. Inside the square brackets, we will give the array size. For example, int age, the length is 5. Char c, 10. Now let me explain this int age 5. Taking up the paint, what happens when we declare it? Actually, we know when we declare the variable age, the system generates the memory which can store the integer value. But here we have given the size 5. So how will system allocate the memory? We will see. So this is how the system will allocate the memory for the int age of size 5. Note that the first element is number 0 and so on. Here the size of array age is 5 times the size of int because there are 5 elements like 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Each integer memory is of 4 bytes. So suppose age 0, 0's memory location, age 0 memory location suppose is 2020, the age 1 memory location will be 2024th byte and so on. Now let us see about array elements. The size of array defines the number of elements in an array. So in our previous example, we have 5 elements. Each element of array can be accessed and used by user according to the need of the program. So how do we initialize the int age array? This is the syntax, how we assign the values to the age 0, age 1, 2 is for age 0, age, so let me copy this, 2, 4, 34, 3, 4. This is the syntax, and now what happens? System will share 2 in this memory location, 34 in this memory location, 3 in this location, 4 in this location, and 6 in this location. This is how we will assign the integers to the variable of type integer. So now accessing the array elements using scanf and scand. So this is how the scanf percentage %d, we know it, it is used for integer, and get it from the memory location age 2. So always remember here 2 means it will get the data from the third variable. and edge 3 means it will get the data stored in the memory location of the edge of the fourth one. So in the next video, we will be seeing the example and explaining it in little bit more detail.